Evita Bitan. And I'm with Boy Lizelle.
Ang inyong pumikot.
Ang inyong kuyang ate at ating kuya.
Yes, ayan finally, siya. Nag-ano na rin po kami. Nag,
ano?
Sabihin. Together, you know, in one vlog, you know, like that.
Kanina ko pa siya dito kasama, pero na-ririm din na yung tingin ko. Ang dal-dal-dal niya. Kaya ako naman muna yung magdadal-dal, no? So today, our activity for today is rearranging this messy storage room.
Yes.
So yan. Papakita sa inyo. This is partially done. Tapos kinakategorize lang namin sila kasi these items are for different services that dapat kailangan silang magkakasama.
Yeah.
Also, we have rearranged the brands, by categories, like that. Para naman, hindi ako malito kung sino mang humingi sa akin ng kung ano-ano.
Yes.
Anyway, so yun lang ang update for today, 27 of July. 27 na. Oh, 27 na. Kung matatapos na. Ay, napapapansin sa gika.
Understand?
Yan po yung dialogue niya. Understand? Ayun. So, update you later of what will be the outcome of this storage room after we rearrange it.
Yes.
Ta-ta! Lunchtime muna! Our waxing items, I transferred it here. And this one is so messy that I don't know what to do yet. This is partially done. I'm trying to rearrange this by, these are used for hair and spa. So, not yet sure where to place them. And then there you go. It's a mix of thingies that I don't know yet what to do. And then garbage bags and then scrubs, which are not supposed to be together. Ayan na yung gold well nashi. These are from one supplier, so we put them together. And then ito yung frame fee from another supplier, so we put them all together. And then, ayan yung mga Kerastas retail and Kerastas technical products from another supplier. We put them all together. So, ito pa yung mess na gagawin namin later. Ayan. Or baka ako na lang. I don't know. Kasi baka may gagawin na siya. So, these are other items for nails and spa.
Yeah, finally.
May pa-finally ka dyan. May masabi ka. Mema lang to. Tapos again, these are for waxing, which they're not supposed to be far away from the wax paper.
Finally, natapos na rin po.
So, let's see what's gonna happen.
Alright.
So, unfortunately, hindi ko na inabot na ayusin itong mga nandito. Magulo pa rin siya, pero, well, wala na akong time. Ayan. Oh, magulo pa rin siya dyan. Ayan, nagamit lang yan. Naayos-ayos lang ng konti. Naayos-ayos ng konti. Ayan. Sera sila. Ayan. Tinanggal na sa karton. Or these are new stock. Something like that. Tapos ito pa rin yung kanina. Ayan. Ayan pa rin siya kanina. These are all Kerastas. Ayan, dito. Tapos, may pumunta dito, tapos ganyan, iniwan ng ganyan. Ano ba yan? Kainis naman. Alright, so looking at the other side of these are these items. So, ito, well, wala pa ako dito masyadong magagawa kasi ayaw pa yan yan. Dyan lang siya. So, yan, medyo okay pa siya since, as you can see, uniform naman yung shelf na yan. Shelves na yan. Dito, on the other hand, are still quite messy. Dito, medyo ayos. Pero, I don't think they should be together. Dito naman, see, it's like, I don't know. Pero, kanina kasi, walang madaanan. Puro plastic, puro karton ang nandyan. Tapos, alam mo na, ang nandun na sila sa taas. Ayun, nakatambak. Ayan. Ang pangit. Pero, carry lang. Sige, yan na muna sila. Dyan na muna. Ayan. So, ganyan muna sila dyan. So, ayun. Yun lang yung updating ng storage room namin dito sa ngayon, as of today. Sa susunod naman, kasi nabisi na ang lola nyo. Ayan. Thank you for watching.
Hi, mga manay, mga manoy. Kuya na naman ako. Pauli na ako. Noon yan, quarter to 11 na, ning banggi. And, naglaog kami kan sa bago, 10 a.m. So, since season mo niyan, kikuhan late man, magpurulitan. Ayan, so, ayun lang ang nangyari. May sahod naman yan ang mga tao. O, di ba? Ako mayo pa. Joke. Ako palang iguana, pero wala na din. Meron na din akong sahod, pero wala na din siya. Nag-disappear.
Nag-disappear yung app na
yan. Ganon, o di ba? Ipa-flex ko lang yung kilay ko na ginawa ni Palaboy. Ni Palaboy girl, ayan. Kagabi pa yan, kinulayan. Until now, nandyan pa rin siya. So, yun. Shout out Palaboy girl na. Sukran, sukran, titir. Amiga, Palaboy girl. Busy pa siya, may customer pa siya. Kaya, yun. Nantay lang namin siyang matapos. Ganyan. Ganito lang ang pa-outfitan. As you can see, black and black and white and then black shoes. Black shoes. Uy, itong blouse ko, nabili ko lang ito sa Maxis na 20 reals. O, oh, diba? Saan ka ba? 20 reals.
Times 13.
Hindi ka naman times. Don't multiply to Philippine peso because, you know, basta 20 reals only. Okay? Alright, so that's another vlog for today. 27 of July. Bukas ulit or next day. I don't know. Depende sa akin, mga amiga. No?